Right now, one person is recovering from minor injuries after a semi-truck ended up partially underwater in a retention pond this morning. Lauderhill Fire Department says the 18-wheeler skid off the Sunrise Boulevard exit ramp on the Florida Turnpike around 3:30. Two people were rescued from inside that cab. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.